chance. Good Lord. Sami Zayn sees the chance to go aerial. His chest may be black and blue after this. There's some good contact there by Sami Zayn. Let's take a moment to talk about Sami Zayn. It seems every arena we go to, he receives among the loudest reactions. The WWE Universe absolutely loves him.
I know Sami Zayn has competed all over the world, but he's fairly new to crowds like this. I always like to see how younger stars respond. I have a feeling, though, Sami Zayn is going to be fine.
Well, I think it's safe to say we're looking at a fan favorite here, fellas. I think if I had to pick two words to sum up Brock Lesnar and the attitude he brings with him into the squared circle, I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, he's a performer who's always thinking as if he's on the verge. He's obviously hoping it.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Well, rolling across the chest. Just making his presence felt there.
You know, Brock didn't get to where he is by doing things at half speed, Michael. This is a superstar who will stop at nothing to get what he wants. They don't call him the Beast Incarnate for nothing.
All attention is on that foot. Ouch.
I guess that's better than getting hit on the head.
Back in the ring again.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. You know, in the past few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is adequate. It's more like a mutilator. Just ask Mark Henry or even Triple H.
He just floated into it. Oh,
my goodness. What a choke. That's just brutal. Watch it.
And he powers out. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Back inside the ring now.
Suffice to say, you never want to get in Lesnar's grasp, Cole. He's as strong as an ox. He's got hands the size of lunch pails, and there's no getting out of that Kimura lock once you're in it. All you can do is tap out before he yanks your elbow out of the socket or snaps your arm in half.
Huge shot to Brock Lesnar.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
To the entire WWE locker room here.
Look at the Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Look up intimidation, you'll see his picture now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Reversal. Sami Zayn showing his skills. Oh, look at this.
His shoulders are down.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
and he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, boy. I thought this move was hooked.
This could do it.
Maybe it's.
What? Now, I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
He simply refuses to stay down.
Seeing right now.
Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy's gone for.
Eventually, it might be time to try something else. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Inside the ring now. And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back between the ropes.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
He gets out of trouble there.
Turning around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Sami Zayn is looking to fly.
The drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
And will this be it?
It may be.
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
Like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Coach. This has been an all-out war. What a count. And he reversed it. Right there.
When this guy's on, look out. See these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.